I've been thinking about my family a lot and how my mother used to let me have band rehearsal above the kitchen in her bedroom pretty much every week and just make a lot of noise.
Possibly the best year of our lives, you know, as a band. Everything we've always wanted has happened.
We fight like family, but we adore each other like family, and we read out each other's minds like family, and it's a really special thing.
I feel like I try to inject gratitude in my life on a daily basis, but I guess, you know, Thanksgiving is a good time to reflect. I had a lot of ups and downs as well in the past few years, so I'm thankful that I really was able to overcome all that stuff.
My bandmates, the fact that I'm on two successful soccer teams.
I am also thankful for those things, except I'm not on two successful soccer teams.
She's not.